Hard to find people that want to play carry.
At least I'm not the only one who doesn't have a board. Guy has a level 10, I
Oh,
believe.
good luck to him, Hashime.
What's the problem? I'm not worried about that character, bro. It's the Thanos level that I'm worried about.
Oh shit, I didn't even know Thanos
Also,
was
by
level
the way,
10.
good luck against the level 7 Horus. Wait, actually? Who is. Oh, Kaylin?
Yes.
You have a level 10 Hades. Or is it the person? I don't know, they have two mages. I have no idea who's who. Except I know Hormatrome is the carry, and I know Thanos is the jungler.
Don't like this.
Yeah, they whoever gets the Poseidon, you're gonna have a good time because he's level 1, but he has a. They all have skins except the Thanos. Oh, jeez. If I sell this, can I sell it for. Oh, I can, thank God. Is it Sundering Spear I want? I can't remember. I think it is. Buy myself a ward. Caitlin, make sure you buy yourself a ward. It's with potions. Like if you click on your consumables at the bottom right. Yeah, it's yeah. Make sure you go to your red camp for your damage. The blue one. On the very right, next to the tower.
Meta camp.
Yep. What level is my Ishtar? Did anyone notice? Hey, Kaylin, did you think about buying items this game or no?
Oh, I did.
Kaylin.
I bought the starter thing.
But did you buy an actual item? Why?
Because I didn't have enough money. You know how you start off with only like
1500?
Oh.
The item's 600. Oh, and then okay. Oh, I do have the Horus. Fudge me, man. Why am I so slow? Did they nerf my speed? Good job, Caitlin. My character feels slow as shit.
killing spree.
This guy is saying GG, alright, I'm muting you.
What in the hell?
An ally has been taken offline.
He was in the jungle.
Your middle tower is under attack.
To me, did you see me get suffering?
No, I'm watching my own game.
Enemy entity eliminated. Let's go. So it's me and some other guy that just killed him. Sweet.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Do nicely to
oh hell. Oh hell. No. Fuck you.
Look out, Caitlin. Thanos is coming from the left.
Yeah, I know.
Are you kidding me, bro? Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. He face checked them. And then gets killed. Why am I not buying? I should just buy a stack of potions. Why am I buying individual ones? Fuck.
Nothing will escape your sensors.
Your right tower is under attack.
I'm coming to gank.
We just died. There's nothing to gank. Ken, they're about to gank you.
Wait, why can't I?
Make sure you do your red buff when it's up.
Yeah, I know.
Your right tower is under attack. Oh, you lost your tower too?
Hell no. No, I'm getting chased.
Hmm?
I was. Jesus. Someone was chasing me.
Are you buying wards so you stop getting ganked to mid? Oh, yeah, I just found two people. Look at the ward I just put mid. They nerfed this character. Look out behind you. He just came in. Wait, kill him. There we go. I think we got 2 seconds. Can we surrender at 10 minutes or 15? Whose time?
My time, 11.
That's 10:22. Okay, so we got one more game. Bro, they nerfed this guy. He felt really bad. He felt slow and everything. Like, that was actually not... Like, I was like, I don't remember him being that bad when he came out, so... That was unfortunate. I didn't realize how bad he was.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I've heard one word come out of Ryan's mouth.
He's probably vibing to music.
Probably.
Or contemplating other things. Oh, yeah, I'm streaming. I can't say other things. Or what other things would be... Oh, so Ares is good. That's who I should be playing. It went Athena. I've thought about playing Athena. Dang it. There's a Bob Ross skin for you, Kaylin. Bob Ross, you don't know the painter?
Yeah, I know who that is.
Listen, man.
Yeah, there's a skin for him.
We once asked you who LeBron James is, and you didn't know who that was.
Oh, I know who that is.
Well, yeah, now, but at the time you didn't, which was scary. Is that the new god that they have in that? Oh, she hasn't came out yet. It's not the new season yet, but she's STS, really?
Was the crocky, but no, it's not.
It's because you are a crocodile.
Oh, he looks like a lizard.
What is with you and lizards today, bro?
He looks like a lizard, bro.
Bro, you are a lizard.
Tell me that that skin did not look like a freaking lizard. I didn't say I was a lizard. I was talking about, what's his face? Some god, I guess. Yeah.
Wait. How did we get Arena? Bro, what? I did not want to play Arena. Oh my god. Whatever.
say, that's two mids.
It's fine, just pick it, it doesn't matter.
Ooh, I could play Juggermunder.
No, we don't need it. Oh, wait, actually, maybe we do. There's a lot of squishies being picked.
Yeah, I'm getting Juggermunder.
Oh, jeez. So she's useless as well.
God, I love this skin so much. Oh, Timmy, get it? I said silly goose because Juggermunder is a goose.
Get out.
Medusa looks new. Probably not actually. She actually has a
Look at the Azami. She looks new.
Yeah. Something tells me I'm gonna kick her ass.
You do realize it's a 5v5 arena, one lane?
Yes, sir. I'm aware.
Then wouldn't it be all of us kicking her ass?
Yeah, I know.
I saw you backing. I'm gonna try something here, see.
I'm fine. It was a simple little rock.
Come on, Goose.
Do I need magical items by any chance?
Just build tanky. Come on, Goose. Wait, kill him.
Yeah,
zombie's new. There's no. Did you just get slapped?
Hold on. I feel so bad I can't help my teammate, but I'm like.
Alert! Ally unit deactivated! One enemy unit slain!
Oh yeah.
No, stop them! Oh! Bro, the stun.
Bro,
Get the knock up the Medusa. That Medusa's just gonna shred later. Need my life. You should have dived that fountain for the double kill, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, you're by yourself. Get out of there. You're a 1v3. Goose, run, Goose. Kill Medusa, she's by herself. Yeah. This Medusa is always by herself. Getting away from murder, bro. Get back, Goose. You're by yourself. Killer. Say she is too far up for no reason. Who is this guy? Get him. Oh, he's a horse, that's right. It's Lancelot. Enemy has been slain. Bro, oh my god, how does Medusa just get in and kill everybody? Oh, she died for that. Go. Help Heimdall. Oh yeah, he's dead, he's dying. What? On the other side of the wall. Bro, I was. Did you see that, Caleb? They were spinning me round and round. Kill Lancelot. Good job. Alright. Oh, we're winning. Nice. What? Bro, Medusa's shredding. We're gonna have to kill Medusa. Yeah. Got Medusa. Keelan. I ran her down. He can kill his Anami. Oh, I tried the freaking. I couldn't press it fast enough. We were winning. Now we're beginning to throw. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh my goodness. What the? Oh, she's shredding too. What the heck? I'm gonna go heal real quick, I guess. Bro, Medusa's shredding me. Can't do it. Bro, every time I ult, Medusa just targets me and kills me. It's crazy. Well, we were... Okay, Medusa's neck is just Caitlyn, you're just getting shredded by Medusa. The minions! Okay, Medusa, get her. Okay, well, I tried to get Medusa, but I was by myself. Oh, yeah, that's game. Yeah, that's gonna be game, probably. Medusa's just does. Oh wait, that's one down. We just need to kill Medusa, then we're chilling. I'm coming. Look out! Turn around! Duck! Kick! Stop him! Why would you? We won! Let's go!
Final battle.
Oh yeah, wait, is that still a thing?
Yeah. To me, use your ult, whatever happens.
No, it's over. That's not a thing anymore. Nah, bro, I wish it was. With Drummonger and Cthulhu? Bro, we won by 4.
Insane,
bro. Bro, that Medusa and Izanami, oh my goodness. They started doing work. 37 and 32,000. Oh, well. Okay, actually, all of them were doing work. Holy moly. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Heimdall did 48,000.
Every time I walked out of the fucking spawn, I get gangbanged by everybody.
It's okay, Caitlyn. You did the lowest player damage in the game, but you know you're okay. No, I need to look at something from that last game. I bought this item. I don't know if it's good, but I want to know if it was if it helped, how much it did actually. Details. Did it not show me? Caitlyn. You got 14 minutes. That arena game was 16 minutes. Are you willing to play one more?
I guess. Sure.
Yeah, I rented out Cthulhu, Caitlyn. So I was like, ooh, let's play some Cthulhu. Yeah, I don't know why I don't own Cthulhu, but I know. Brian, there's something wrong with me.
What?
I'm actually having fun playing this game. He said, alright, goodnight. He said, I'm out. Peace. I mean, it's just Cthulhu. But no, I like the set of the nerf to the ferryman. I thought you already did that. But to be fair, I almost drank my entire drink. Actually, I did already. Caitlin, with this queue time, do you just want to stop?
I'd rather end it, bro.
Okay, we end on a win? Okay. Yeah, I didn't think about the queue time. Alrighty. That's fine.